very important to me to get my kids out, you know, in their youth age and teach them the fundamentals of what's proper and what we need to, you know, be done so that they can grow as hunters. You know, being in a part of a filming crew called Chasing Montana and stuff, my kids really look at that. And they see all the videos that we put together, all the pictures, and sometimes they're even there. So I want my kids to be able to grow and be passionate for the outdoors like I am. And at the same time, I want them to have fun and enjoy the experience the same as I did. And maybe teach them things that I didn't learn as a kid. And it's just fun. I want to give my kids the opportunity to learn hunting from their father. Unlike me, I didn't get the opportunity to learn how to hunt from my dad. I actually learned about hunting through my uncle and going out elk hunting, and that was one of the, you know, it's like a family tradition that we do every year, is, you know, hunting camp, going out and just enjoying the full experience of being out there, cold, wet, hot, whatever, and harvesting organic meat.
Just jump.